Welcome to the Soil Mechanics Lab, one of the oldest at NTUA, focusing on studying the fundamental behavior of soils and weak rock, from the traditional study of their mechanical behavior to the more recent soil improvement techniques using nanomaterials. For this purpose, the lab is equipped with state-of-the-art testing facilities developed and supported by the highly skilled laboratory staff. We have a unique to Greece hollow cylinder apparatus, which allows us to effectively simulate the complex loading conditions encountered in practice, in foundations, earth retaining structures, underwater slopes, wave actions on the seabed surface, etc. In addition, we use a number of triaxial stress path cells equipped to deal with a range of pressures from a few kilopascals, commonly encountered in geotechnical applications, to the extremes of about 10 megapascals, for example, when driving piles into the soil. All apparatuses are fully automated and are equipped with up-to-date local instrumentation mounted onto the soil samples, and thus allows for extremely accurate and high-resolution measurements. The aforementioned testing facilities over the years have been used to characterize the marsh in the Corinth Canal, amongst other Greek soils, as well as a range of industrial minerals produced in Greece. Our testing capabilities have allowed us to investigate the liquefaction phenomenon, which is responsible for catastrophic failures during earthquakes. Our work in this field covers a wide range of sands, not only from Greece, but also France, the UK, the Jamuna River in Bangladesh, and even marine deposits at Littleton Port in Christchurch, New Zealand. An exciting opportunity we are looking at the moment is determining the feasibility of using nanomaterials and microbes to stabilize liquefiable sand deposits. Moving on to another research interest, assessing the interaction of soil foundation structure systems under static, dynamic, and seismic loading conditions. To this end, our lab performs reduced-scale experiments on equipment built in-house with the aid of a 2-ton capacity shaking table. These experiments are also coupled with high-fidelity numerical simulations. Our facilities and bespoke field monitoring instruments are frequently used for commercial projects with a direct industrial impact. To sum up, our state-of-the-art facilities can be used to determine the constitutive response at element level on one hand and the behavior of soil structure systems on the other. Our research has been published in the highest impact journals and is amongst the highest cited in the field. For further information, feel free to visit our website.